Yeah, stream, we got a new edit button. We are rolling with the L3 edit. But yeah, we're going to try it out. I just feel like it's better cuz then I can just only have my thumb focusing on the left stick, even though the touchpad's nice and I've gotten used to it. I'm just going to try this. I see what you're doing. Okay. Okay, hey, come here. Yeah. Do not do that. Haven't had to edit yet. Okay. Yup. Please tell me you had an SMG. He did not. I just tried to edit with the touchpad. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, I gotta get used to this. I will say right now, I'm switching back, dude. I can't. I wanted to try it because I thought I could just eliminate my whole even having to think about the touchpad, but it's like I can't do it. My hands are like too big and it feels weird because I hold the thumbstick already so far up on it and it, like clicking down on it, it's no, I can't. I have to edit with this. I have to. Alright, so, like I said, at this point of the video, I did switch back to my touchpad edit. I tried it. I just couldn't do it. It felt way too unnatural, and with the way I hold the controller, it doesn't feel right. So, I switched back to the touchpad edit, and it started to play really well again. I gave it a good while, and it just didn't feel right. So, I know people are going to be like, oh, you tried it, but you just gave up on it. Well, I know, but I guess I just really like the touchpad edit. That aim, no. Just a blank hit marker. Uh-uh. There's a good start. I want to get over there, though. I want these kills. No. Go. There's so many people, dude. I need that rift after I kill this guy. Jesus. This man just throws a clinger inside his 1x1. He is a psychopath. Okay, retail, I see you. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let me guess, he's chopping it down. Yep. Oh my gosh. Ooh, he had mats. Okay. This is just kind of madness out here. Guess we can get out of here now. Jesus. Alright, 9 off the bat. Love to see it. I was looking mad when I died to you, but I'm chilling now. Sheesh. Made me a little scared there for a second, buddy. How far do I have to go? Not too far. Thank you. Yeah, I could have played that a lot better. But I didn't want to, you know? I just didn't feel like it. Alright, we're gonna have some fun right here. Gotcha. Let's see. What are you doing, mate? Interesting. Do you confirm edits with touchpad? No, I confirm with circle. Oh my. Jesus. I did not think he was just sitting right there. Damn, he got circle? There's no way. All lights are falling. All lights are falling.